So now we shall see about three main policies brought by the Britishers. Okay, the first one is called your subsidiary alliance. What is the first one called? Subsidiary alliance. Okay, so according to this policy, okay, the Indian rulers were not allowed to have independent army. Okay, they should not have army, no army in Indian rulers. Okay, they were not allowed to have independent army. Okay, so if they need an army, it should be supported by the company. So if they needed an army or troop, they have to get the support of the Britishers. So in order to maintain the army, they have to, the Indian rulers have to pay an amount to the company. So if they fail to pay the amount, okay, if the ruler is not able to pay the amount, then they should give them a penalty. Okay, so if they are not able, they should give them a penalty, and the penalty will be the part of their territory. Okay, what will be the penalty? A part of their territory they have to lose. So that is called your subsidiary alliance. Okay, so two main territories which were lost because of this subsidiary alliance are Awadh and Hyderabad. Okay, they were not able to, the rulers of Hyderabad and Awadh was not able to pay the penalty, so they had to lose their land. Is it clear? So this policy was brought by Governor General Wellesley. Who brought subsidiary alliance? Governor General Wellesley. Okay, don't forget, Wellesley was a person. He was the Governor General who brought the policy of subsidiary alliance. Okay, now shall we move to the next one? Second one is called the Doctrine of Lamps. What is the second one called? The Doctrine of Lamps. Okay, this policy was brought by Governor General Dalhousie. Who brought this? Governor General Dalhousie. Okay, so according to this policy, if an Indian ruler died without a male heir, okay, if they do not have a son, if he is not able to adopt a son, so he would lose his kingdom. That is called the Doctrine of Lapse. Okay, so in this manner, few territories were lost. One famous one is Jhansi. Have you heard about Rani of Jhansi? Okay, so many territories were lost because of this Doctrine of Lapse policy. Few are Sambalpur, Jhansi, Nagpur, Udaipur, Satara. Okay, five main territories you have: Satara, Sambalpur, Jhansi, Nagpur and Udaipur. Okay, and another one policy is called Paramountcy. What is it called? Paramountcy. So it was brought by Lord Hastings. Who brought this? Lord Hastings. Okay, so according to him, he said that the company or the British is the supreme power. Okay, they had great power than the Indian states. Okay, so these were the three policies brought by the Britishers to capture Indian territories. Thus, by this, they captured almost 70% of the Indian territories became under the control of Britishers. Okay.